Good afternoon. Today in our class, we will start a new chapter, that is West Bengal, and we will discuss about the industry, that is iron and steel industry. Okay, so let's start. Introductions. In economic geography, industry are considered as one of the important indicator of the economic development of a regions. First industry developed started after the jute mills were established by the British in Calcutta on 1854. In that time, there are so many industries are established, like mills also established, like in 1855 jute mills established at Risra. In 1870 paper mill started at Baliganj Circular Road. And 1874 iron and steel will started by the Bengal Iron Works Limited at Kulti. Okay, but it not a successful one and resulted in a battle closure in 1881. Okay. Iron and steel industry. The iron and steel industry established on Bengal Iron Work at Kulti in Bardhaman district of West Bengal in 1870. The first commercial blast furnace set up in 1875. For developing iron and steel industry, most required physical conditions and socio-economic conditions like iron ore, cooking coal, non-cooking coal, limestone, dolomite, manganese, water, cheap labor, port facility, vast market and steel product, these are the most important thing for the development of iron and steel industry. Due to these locational advantage and large number of mini integrated steel plant have been set up in West Bengal, and some successful iron and steel industry are ISCO, DSP, etc. Now we will discuss about ISCO, Indian Iron and Steel Company, and DSP, Durgapur Steel Plant's history. First, we will discuss about the history of ISCO. ISCO established in 1918 at Burnpur, and it was named the Indian Iron and Steel Company. It was three separate plants, that is Hirapur, Kulti, Burnpur. It operate under SIL and it nationalized in 1976. Okay, and history of DSP, that means Durgapur Steel Plant, it had established one of the integrated iron and steel plant of India. It started productions in 1962 and it started at Durgapur in Bardhaman district, and it also operate under SIL. Causes for the development iron and steel industry, that is ISCO. It obtained iron ore from Goa, Jamda, Manoharpur area in Jharkhand. Cooking coal from the Ramnagar collieries and Jhoria of Jharkhand is easily available. Number three, the limestone and the dolomite are brought from the Singhum regions in Jharkhand. Manganese is obtained from the Birmitpur in Odisha. Water in a large quantity is available from the Damodar River. Port facility is provided by the Kolkata port, and the electricity is available from its own generating unit. And also the market, ready market for the iron pipes and the various other steel products is available of Kolkata and its sub area. Okay. Causes for development of DSP, that means Durgapur Steel Plant. Number one, iron ore is obtained from Singhum in Jharkhand and Keunchor in Odisha district. Number two, coal, that cooking coal, high graded cooking coal comes from the Raniganj and Jhoria. Limestone and dolomite are brought from the Birmitpur and manganese and barbel and bonai in the northern part of Odisha. Water required for the plant comes from the river Damodar. The plant enjoyed the excellent transport facility of Kolkata, Delhi main railway line. It also created the facilities of Kolkata port. Required cheap labor is easily available from West Bengal, Bihar and Odisha. The plant manufactured high-graded steel alloy, stainless steel and structurals. Okay. Now we will discuss about the problem of ISCO. First of all, cooking coal is very poor quality. Number two, lack of maintenance and old machines are there. Number three, lack of fund for the modernizations is also there. Number four, inadequate power supply. Number five, insufficient planning. These are the main problem of development of ISCO. And now we will discuss about the prospect of ISCO. The massive program of expansions and the modernizations of ISCO started in 2006. Number two, various units of the expansions of plant are in the final stage of completions. Number three, the company is expected to improve the operational efficiency and the perform commendably. Okay, these are the main prospect of ISCO. Now we will discuss about the problem of DSP. Okay, that means Durgapur Steel Plant. Number one, lack of proper maintenance and old machineries are there. Number two, unhealthy relations between the labor and the management causes the slow decline of this industry. Number three, decrease in the procurement of competitive order. Number four, increase in the cost of productions was another problem. Number five, less productions of alloy and the special steel was very big problem. Okay, these are the main problem of DSP and the prospect of DSP. These are the number one, need huge investment for modernizations. Number two, after this DSP is operating above its rated capacity. Number three, this plant is undergoing further expansions and ready for the momentous future. Now we discuss the conclusions. The state government is taking number of policies to improve and development iron and steel industry in the state. The focus of the policies would be to achieve global competitiveness in terms of cost, quality, efficiency and productivity. Okay.